Hello my dear students, I welcome you all to the math class. So hope you all are fine and staying safely inside your home, right? So today we will be doing maths tip, okay? Sums from maths tip, that is chapter 2, 4 digit numbers. The name of the chapter is 4 digit numbers. So let us see what we are going to do today and what we are going to learn today. We are going to learn writing 4-digit numbers in various forms. Okay, in this chapter you will learn to write 4-digit numbers in various forms. Okay, using different numerals we will form different 4-digit numbers. So you can see here, there are in 4-digit number there are 4 numbers. So 1 is in the 1000th place, so it stands for 1000. 2 is in the 100th place. The place value of 2 here is in 100th position. So 2 is in the 100th place. 3 is in the 10th place, so it stands for 30. And 4 is in the units place, or it is also known as ones place. Okay, the place value of 4 here is ones, so it stands for 4. So in this way you will form 4-digit number. Okay, 4-digit number means the number will range up to 1000 position. So here are some 4-digit numbers in figures and words. Okay, in this chapter we will write 4-digit numbers in figures also, and we will convert the following figures into words also. So this is from your book only, you can check this in your book. So different 4-digit numbers starting from 1000 is given, so its number name, or it is given in its words also. So in this chapter we will learn about different 4-digit numbers with number value and its their words also, number in words. So we will do exercise 2 today, 1, 2, 3, okay, and we will also do 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay children, for 6 and 7 we will do only the selected one, because there are many sums for number 6 and number 7, we will do the selected sums only. Okay children, so let us proceed to our class for today. So children, as I have already mentioned that we are doing chapter 2 today, 4-digit numbers. So let us see the exercise from this chapter. So the exercise from this chapter is exercise 2. Okay. So first one is fill in. You have to add these numbers. Okay. So you know that with ones position you will add the number which is in ones position. With tens you will add with tens position. With hundreds you will add the number in hundreds position, and with thousand you will add the number in thousands position. So the first we will start from right hand side, that is from ones position. Yes, so 0 plus 0 is 0. Next 0 plus 0 is again 0. In hundreds position also 0 plus 0 is 0, and in thousand position 4 plus 1 is 5. Thousand. So 4000 plus 1000 is 5000. Now next number B, 0 in ones position, 0 in ones position, so 0. In tens position also there are two zeros, so I am writing 0. So in 100 position here it is 0 plus here it is 1, so 0 plus 1 is 1, and here there is nothing in 1000 position, so here there is 7, so the answer is 7100. Here also when you add 0 with 0 it will become 0. Next 0 with 0, 0. 9 plus 0 is 9, and 1 is there in 1000 position, and here there is nothing, so 1900, right? So D you will do it by yourself. So children, here write the consecutive numerals and fill in the blanks. Consecutive numerals means the numerals which is which comes next after the given numeral. Okay, for example 1 2 3 4, these all are consecutive numerals, the numerals which come next to the any other numeral. So here 4095 is there, so what is another numeral here? 4,098, 4,090, 4,100, and 4,101. So these are consecutive numerals which we have started from 4,095. Now 7,998, 7,999, 8,000, 8,001, 8,002, 8,003. So in this way you will write the consecutive numerals after the given numeral. Okay, so A and B I have done for you, C you will do it by yourself. So children, number 3, it's written that write 10 consecutive numerals starting with 2088. Okay, so you have to write 10 consecutive numerals starting from 2088. So I'm starting from here only, 2088, comma 2088, 9, 2088, 9, 2098, 2091, 2092, 2093, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 2094, 2095, 2096, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 2098. Children, this number 3 you will do it in your copy. Okay, math step copy A, you have to write 10 consecutive numerals starting with 2088. So this from here you will write, you will copy the question and you will write the answers. Now B, 12 consecutive numerals starting with 4591, you can do it by yourself. 10 consecutive numerals starting with 5996. A, B, C only you will do. D and E you don't have to do. So I have done A, it is very easy. You just have to write the consecutive numerals. That means number which will come before 4591, 4592, 4593. So in this way you will write more 12 consecutive numerals, okay, and here 10 consecutive numerals numbers starting with 5996. So A, B and C we will do, D and E we will skip. So children, this is page number 16 and it's written that you have to write the first 10 four digit number. So the first four digit number, the smallest four digit number starts with, you know that very well, 1000. So starting with 1000 you will write first 10 four digit numbers. So 1001, 1002, 1003, okay, first 10, right? 1003, 1004, 1005, 1006, 1007, 1008, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 1009. So here I have written first 10 four digit number. So the last 10 four digit number you have to write, okay? So the number starts with, I will tell from where the number starts, then you will find the last 10 four digit numbers. So the last 10 four digit number starts with 9,990. Okay, so the last four digit number starts with 9,990. After that, 9,991, 9,992. In this way you will write consecutive numbers: 9,993, 9,994, 9,995, 9,996, 9998, 9998, 9999. So I have written the last 10 4-digit numbers. So in this way, you will write first 10 4-digit number and the last 10 4-digit number in your copy. You will not do this in your book. You can't fit it like mine. You will do this in your copy. Now number 4, write the consecutive numerals backward. Okay, you have to write it backward. We were doing in the first, we are doing continuously, yes, in the straightforward manner. We are doing in ascending order. Now we will write consecutive numerals backward. So 5190, what comes before 5190? 5181, 5186, 5187, 5188, 5184, 5185, 5186, 5182, 5181. So this is the back counting of the number, children. We are writing consecutive numerals backward. Okay, so this is the back counting. 5190, 5189, 88, 87, 86, 85, 84, 83, 82, 81. So if you count from this side, right hand side, it will be 5181, 5182, 5183, 84, 85, 86, 87, 88, 89, 90. So in this way you will do. So the next is number B. 8400 is given. So 8398, 8397, 8398, 8395, 8395, 8393, 8393, 8392, and 8391. So I have written consecutive numerals backward. So if I say it again from right hand side, it will be 91, 92, 93, 94, 95, 96, 97, 98, 399, and 400. So I have done A and B, children. You all will do C and D. Okay. Now next, number 5, you will write 10 consecutive numerals backward starting with. Okay, children. So number 5, you have to do it in copy. So here I am writing number 5. I am solving number 5. You know that you will be having square copy. So you will write chapter name and chapter number at the top. Okay, chapter number is chapter 2. Yes, this is exercise 2, chapter 2. 4 digit numbers. Okay, so number 5, you only have to do A, B, C, D. Okay, you don't have to do E, F, G, H, because if you understand how to write consecutive numerals backward, you can do it from with any number. Yes, so 5, the question is write 10 consecutive numerals backwards starting with. So the first number is number A, 2706, that is 2706. So I'll be writing consecutive now numerals starting with 2706. My answer will be, then after 2704, 2702, 2701, 2709, 2698, let's count 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 9 last one 2697. So we have written 10 consecutive numerals in backward. 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 9 10. Okay, A I have done for you. Now B. So here the greatest 4-digit number is given, 9990. 9. So it is the, you know that it is the greatest 4-digit number. So 9999, we have to start with 9999 only. After that, 9999. So these are the 10 consecutive numerals starting with 9999 in a backward. Okay, so children, number 6 is number 6, you have to write the number in figures. Okay, number names are given or number in words are given, you have to write the number in figures. So we will do A, B, C, D, E and F, till F only we will do. Okay, so we can do this in book only. So you can read out the number 5748. So you have to write the number 5748. Next, 8917. Yes, 2903. There is nothing given in tens position, so we will write 0 and 3. 2903. D, E, F. You will do it yourself. Okay. Now next, number 7 in write in words. Number 7 is write in words. Okay, children, as I have told before that I will complete till number 8 today. Yes, but I think so video is becoming long, so I will stop till here only. Tomorrow I will start from number 7. Okay, children. So thank you, children. See you in the next class. Till then, stay safe, stay healthy, keep washing your hand, use sanitizer, use double masks if you're going outside. Okay, thank you, children.